Good morning students, welcome to Narayana online video classes. In the 9th class coordinate geometry, today we are discussing about angle between two lines and also coordinates of a point on a line. That point divides the intercept between the coordinate axis in the given ratio. Okay, how to find the angle between two lines? Suppose there are two lines, let us suppose L1 and L2 I am taking. The equation of the first line is A1x plus B1y plus C1 equal to 0. And that of second line, A2x plus B2y plus C2 is equal to 0. Let us suppose this is the angle between these two lines. Okay, now, for finding cos theta, we use the formula A1 A2 plus B1 B2 divided by root of A1 square plus B1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square. Now, this is the formula for finding cosine of the angle between two angles, the angle between the lines. And next, sine theta. For finding sine theta, we use the formula A1 B2 minus A2 B1 divided by square root of A1 square plus B1 square into square root of A2 square plus B2 square. This is the formula. And also for finding tan theta nothing but what is that? Sine theta by cos theta. That means A1 B2 minus A2 B1 divided by A1 A2 plus B1 B2. This is the formula we are using. Let us suppose we want theta acute angle. Acute angle nothing but these three must be positive. That's why we keep modulus sign for that. Okay, if theta is one angle, then the other angle how to find? Pi minus theta, because these two are adjacent angles forming a linear plane. Okay, whenever one angle we know, the other angle in between those two lines is nothing but pi minus theta we do. That means 180 degrees minus the angle. Okay, if suppose the slope of the first line is m1, the slope of the second line is m2. Here in terms of equations we done. Now in terms of their slopes, whenever the slopes of the two lines we have, what is the formula for finding that? Okay, see here, tan theta I am taking. Tan theta is equal to what is that? M1 minus M2 divided by 1 plus M1 M2. This is the formula we are using. Okay, similarly, sin theta let us suppose you want. Sin theta nothing but M1 minus M2 divided by root of 1 plus M1 square into root of 1 plus M2 square. Same as cos theta is equal to 1 plus M1 M2 divided by square root of 1 plus M1 square into 1 plus M2 square under square root. Okay, with respect to whenever we know the slopes of the lines, we use these formulas. Whenever we know the equations of the lines, we use these formulas. Okay, if we want acute angle, then for the same formulas, we shall take modulus sign. Let us do one problem. Okay, find that. Find the acute angle between the lines. Find the acute angle between the lines. Okay, equations of the lines given. X minus y plus 5 is equal to 0. And another line, x minus root 3y plus 1 equal to 0. Here two lines given. We want to find out the acute angle between them. Acute angle. Okay, equations of the lines we have directly. Okay, by means of slopes also we can find. Otherwise directly by means of equations. That means coefficients of the terms, x terms and y terms we can find. Shall we can take any formula, either cosine or tangent or sine theta. Okay, let us suppose I am taking the formula this one, cos theta. Before that first take. X minus y plus 5 is equal to 0. This is one line. X minus root 3y plus 1 equal to 0. Here what are the coefficients? A1, B1, C1. A1 nothing but 1. B1 nothing but minus 1. Okay. From the second line, the coefficients what are they? Let them be. A2 is equal to x coefficient. And B2 nothing but what is that? Y coefficient. That means minus root 3. Okay. Now, acute angle we want. Now cos theta is equal to, let us suppose theta is the acute angle between those two lines. Now modulus of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 divided by square root of A1 square plus B1 square into square root of a2 square plus b2 square. This is the formula. Because we want acute angle between the lines, we take the sign modulus. That is equal to modulus of a1 a2 1 into 1 1 plus b1 b2 minus 1 into minus root 3. That is plus root 3 divided by square root of a1 square plus b1 square 1 plus 1 square root of a2 square plus b2 square 1 plus minus root 3 whole square, nothing but 3. Okay, now what we are getting, that is equal to modulus of root 3 plus 1 divided by, this is root of 4, nothing but 2 into root 2, 2 root 2. Okay, what is the modulus value? Now cos theta is equal to root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 root 2. Root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 root, nothing but, what is that in terms of cosine? Cos theta is equal to cos 15 degrees. That means theta is equal to 15 degrees. That is also in terms of radians, what you write? Pi by 12 radians. Okay, now this is the acute angle between the given two lines. If suppose the other obtuse angle we want, that is nothing but 180 degrees minus 15 degrees, nothing but 165 degrees we get. Otherwise, in terms of radians, pi minus pi by 12, nothing but 11 pi by 12 we get. Next, go to second problem. Find the angle between the lines. Between the lines x plus y plus 1 equal to 0 and x minus y minus 3 is equal to 0. Now in between them we want to find out the angle. Okay. Let us do by means of slopes. First line, what is that? X plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Let the slope of that line be m1. M1 nothing but what? Whenever the equation of a line we have, minus coefficient of x by coefficient of y. That is nothing but minus 1. And second line, what is that? X minus y minus 3 is equal to 0. For that also slope find out. Minus coefficient of x, what is that? 1. Divided by coefficient of y, what is that? Minus 1. That is nothing but 1 we are getting. Okay. Now, we are taking, let us suppose tan theta we are taking. Tan theta is equal to, what is the formula? M1 minus M2 divided by 1 plus M1 M2. That is equal to M1 nothing but minus 1 minus M2 nothing but 1 divided by 1 plus of minus 1 into 1. That is nothing but minus 2 divided by 1 plus into minus. Minus into plus, what is that? Minus 1. 1 minus 1, what is that? 0. This is not defined. Tan theta is not defined. That is nothing but what? Theta is equal to, what is that? 90 degrees or pi by 2. That means these two lines are what? Perpendicular. Here only once observe, m1 is minus 1, m2 is minus 1. The product of the slopes, what is that? Minus 1. That's why we, here only we can say that these two lines are perpendicular. That's why the angle between the two lines, what is that? 90 degrees. Okay, next. Find the coordinates of the point. On the line x plus 2y is equal to 5, which divides the intercept made by the line between the coordinate axis in the ratio 1:2. Okay, see here, belongs to this concept. We want to find out the coordinates of the point on the line, what is the given line? X plus 2y is equal to 5. On that line, there is a point. That coordinates we want to find. For that, what are the given conditions? which divides, means that point divides the intercept made by this line between the coordinate axis in the ratio, what is that? 1:2. Let us see the diagram. Okay, here x intercept positive and y intercept. This line intersects both positive x axis and y axis. Now this is the line. Let us suppose the equation of the line, what is that given? X plus 2y plus 5 is equal to 0. Let it be the line L. Okay. That line intersects x axis at A and B. Now I want to find out the point coordinates of A. How to find? Put y is equal to 0. That means x plus 2 into 0 plus 5 is equal to 0. From that x is equal to minus 5. That's why A is equal to what are the coordinates? Minus 5 comma 0. Minus 5 comma 0. Similarly, coordinates of B I want to find. For that put x is equal to 0. 0 plus 2y plus 5 is equal to 0. Y is equal to minus 5 by 2. From that B coordinates, what are they? 0 comma minus 5 by 2. 0 comma minus 5 by 2. Okay, now what do you want to find? Of course, this is the origin. Observe here. Here, there is a point on this line. That line divides the intercept between the coordinate axis. Intercept between the coordinate axis means what? Here, intercept nothing but, we should not understand that is x-intercept and y-intercept. This line intersects these coordinate axes at A and B. Now, this part of the line is called intercept of that line between those coordinate axes. That is the meaning of that. Okay. Now, that intercept of the line between the coordinate axes dividing by the required point in the ratio, what is that? Given here, 1:2. Okay. That means, let us suppose here first point is A and second point, what is that? B. Order is important, 1:2. That means AB dividing by that point P in the ratio 1:2. Okay, for that, see here. A coordinates, what are they? Minus 5 comma 0. And B coordinate 0 comma minus 5 by 2. Now AP is 2, PB is equal to, what is that? 1:2. Now we want to find out this. What we use? Section formula. What is section formula? MX2 plus NX1 divided by M plus N. Comma MY2 plus NY1 divided by M plus N. Let us substitute. M nothing but 1, N nothing but 2. And X1 Y1, X2 Y2 respectively. 1 plus 2 into divided by 1 plus 2, right? Similarly, 1 plus 2 into divided by 1 plus 2. Okay, write like this, then mistakes will not go. Okay, we can overcome the mistakes if you write like this. X2 nothing but, this is X1 Y1 and X2 Y2. X1 nothing but minus 5. And Y2 Y1 nothing but minus 5 by 2 and 0. Simplify here, minus 10 divided by 3. Here what is that? Minus 5 by 2 plus 0, minus 5 by 2 by this one. Minus 5 by 6 happens. Okay? Thank you.